On this podcast, Niger 360, we shall be taking a switch down south. Yes, we are going down South Africa to talk about an artist who actually was very influential in the 80s, 90s, and even the 2000s. Her name is Yvonne Chaka Chaka.
My name is Fidel Castro, and this is Niger 360.
Yvonne Chaka Chaka was born on the 18th of March, 1965, in Dobsonville, in Soweto. The South African singer, songwriter, actress, and entrepreneur was originally named Yvonne Machaka. For nearly four decades, Chaka Chaka reigned supreme, not just in her native South Africa, but across most African countries, with her music cutting across nations and generations. But my memory of the artist dates back to the late 80s when I stumbled on the video of one of her songs titled Sangoma. Let me explain why. In that video, it seemed Chaka Chaka was involved with two men. Not knowing which to choose, she had to visit the voodoo priestess to help her make a choice. But guess what? I hated both men. Why? Chaka Chaka was my crush. You see, back then, even up to the 90s, Yvonne Chaka Chaka was a major feature on Nigerian television stations. At the time, there were no private broadcast stations. All we had was NTA and state-owned radio and TV stations. Chaka Chaka was raised in a tough neighborhood alongside her parents and two sisters. She started singing in 1984 at only 19 years of age when Phil Hollis of Defon Records discovered her in Johannesburg. She went on to release her debut album titled I'm In Love With A DJ in 1985. Sangoma was released in 1987 on Mercury Records. That album included other songs such as Come A Little Bit Closer, Private Lover, Save Me, Stimela, and I'm Going To Stop Loving You. Other monster hits she released like I'm Burning Up, I Cry For Freedom, Motherland, and the ever-popular Nkomboti ensured Chaka Chaka's status as a star on South Africa's Mbakanga music scene. During her career, Chaka Chaka has met many illustrious people, including Nelson Mandela, singing at his 85th birthday party. She's also met the Queen and Oprah Winfrey. Of numerous world leaders, she says her favorite is mentor and father figure, Nelson Mandela, who called her his dear daughter. Her rich discography includes 14 albums, including I'm Burning Up, 1986, Sangoma, 1987, Thank You, Mr. DJ, 1987, I Cry For Freedom, 1988, The Power Of Africa, 1996, Back On My Feet, 1997, Bombani, Tiko Rahina, 1997, Princess Of Africa, The Best Of Yvonne Chaka Chaka, 1999, Yvonne And Friends, 2000, Yvonne And Friends, 2001, Kwenzenjani, 2002, Princess of Africa Volume 2, 2002, Celebrate Life, 2006, and Indie Pendule. In a rich career, Chaka Chaka also contributed to 9 recordings: Urban Africa, Jive Hits of the Townships, 1990, The Rough Guide to the Music of South Africa, 1998, The Winds of Change, Words and Music of a Free South Africa, 2004, 4664 Part 2 Long Walk to Freedom, 2004, Tales of African Folk, Southern Africa, 2005, Hotel Rwanda, Motion Picture Soundtrack, 2005. The Rough Guide to Music of South Africa, Volume 2, 2006. Experience South Africa, 2008. The Rough Guide to African Disco, 2013. The song Nkombodi was featured in the opening scene of the 2004 movie Hotel Rwanda. Chaka Chaka has also greatly been involved in advocacy and humanitarianism. She's a champion for the Global Fund to Fight AIDS, TB, and Malaria, the United Nations MDG Envoy to Africa, and the Goodwill Ambassador for the Roll Back Malaria Partnership. She was chosen by Nelson Mandela as the first ambassador for his children's fund and also established her own charity, the Princess of Africa Foundation. In 2012, Chaka Chaka became the first African woman to receive the World Economic Forum's Crystal Award. She teaches literacy part-time at the University of South Africa, sits on several boards of charitable organizations and NGOs, and serves on the board of the Johannesburg Tourism Company. Married to Dr. Mandalele Minga, Chaka Chaka runs her own record label and production company. She also co-owns a limousine company together with her husband. They have four boys. Yvonne Chaka Chaka,
for you, anytime, babe, anytime, babe, anytime.